Hello everyone, welcome back to my first Deep Woken video. It's gonna be a bell progression. Instead of, just like a normal progression, I'm just gonna be progressing for my bell for the first time. And yeah, I lost my own audio footage, so there's gonna be a lot of voiceovers in this video, but I still hope you enjoy it anyways. Goodbye.
No, he just screamed, Sigma screaming boiling rings. Where's he at? Where'd he go? Did he log? Yeah. Is this him? This is him. Whoa, get over here. He's getting jumped by bandits too. Get him. Get him. Get him. This man actually just ran up to our guild base and said Sigma Skibbity Toilet. There's a Void Walker too! He's dead! Where'd he go? Luckily, this man has, like, the ice blades that are, like, homing. His guild, bro. His guild is here. Kill all of them. They deserve it. Keep log running. He's back on lower earth, yeah, I think, or he's on the big boat. Camden, wait. I can't find my boat. Deployment basically. They did? What boat are they on? Is it like the big one? The small one? I can't swim with my boat. Oh, bro, I got the 1,000 note boat. I may actually be able to catch him.
So after that, the guys kind of got away. So me and Dominic just gave up chasing them because they logged. And then we just went to Etrus to get Dominic's trip up. Let's just say that didn't go too well.
I'm not sure. I'm gonna get Strongman too. What's the key? How do you kill him? No, you can't kill him. I think you can, like, drown him, but... Ow. Well, they're looking at me. Pretty good.
Thank you.
Alright, we're just gonna. Oh, now I can? Wait. Yeah, look at my hand. I don't know why this has been happening. What is happening? Why does this always happen to me? Oh, camping, there's no wood here. I'm at the blacksmith. No crap for you, Etrian Guard. You ain't pulling any crap on me. Yeah, I can deal with that. Camden. First of all, what does this man want? Why is there two of them? They both have enchants. Help. Why does he touch him? I'm at like 5% health. I actually need help. Desperately. Okay, I got health off. I got like a ton of damage on him. Yeah. I thought it was a player. I forgot NPCs could spawn with enchants now. They're both dead.
Me and Dominic got jumped by those NPCs. We got jumped by random real players, or Dominic did, and I tried to help him. Then, as you can see in the footage, I got gripped. Then we went to go grind. I did some bounty hunting, died. Dominic was grinding, died. So we were both in the depths, and yeah, we went up together. That's what happened. So after we escaped the depths, we did a little bit more grinding. Then my friend named Charlie joined, and we went to go kill Duke, because, you know, it's how you progress your bell. And we got jumped by another dude, killed him easily. And as you can see in the footage right now, we are going up to Duke's Manor.
Billy Tribe.
Oh, he had a shattered.
I guess now I just have to get a shattered katana, right? Oh, we gonna let this guy go down alone?
I have 65.
That used to play this game, he rage quit it. He said his build was the Spider-Man build. He had put like everything into a dilly.
Oh no, the skibbity toilet is there.
Ah, Charlie, you.
I got CP.
Camden, we tried to jump the guy earlier because he walked up to me and Camden's guild base and said, "Ohio Skibbity Toilet Riz." There was like four people on him. There was like the man was getting jumped by Voidwalkers too. And Bandit.
Oh.
I got two bars. Good.
What?
Campfire is gonna be
a little bit. I'll bash up.
Okay, everyone, this is the final part of the video, and please, if you want to subscribe. Obviously, if you watched this far in the video, you probably enjoyed it, so consider subscribing. Thank you. Let's get on with the Duke fight.
Armor 2.
Hi. Nah. Whoa.
I'm ready right now.
Wait. Let's get it. Hold on. Screenshot. Ready? A screenshot, bro. All of us. We gotta stand right next to
you.
Just like this. Not like that, that's a thing.